Hi and welcome to Spice and Pans. Today we'll be cooking chicken chop with plum sauce. So let's start cooking. We'll start by marinating the chicken. I have with me over here 2 pieces of chicken thigh, approximately 520 grams, quartered it into sizes like this. We'll add in 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of Chinese rice wine. If you don't take alcohol, you can always omit the rice wine. Add in also 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce, the stalk of a spring onion, smash up, a few dashes of crushed white pepper. Mix this up well, and we'll leave this in the fridge to marinate for at least 2 hours. I'll see you back in a while. We're going to fry our chicken first. Heat up a pan. Add in oil. You need to add in a little bit more because we want to crisp up the skin. Okay, just a little bit more. Now I've mixed 2 tablespoons of corn flour into here. Okay, so just mix them up well together. Skin side down first. Like this. I'm using medium heat now to fry my chicken. We'll need to cook the chicken. Make sure it's thoroughly cooked also. Now my pan is big enough to put in about all the chicken. But if your pan is smaller, you can actually put them in 2 batches. Do not turn the heat up way too high because otherwise you might just burn the outside and the chicken will not be cooked thoroughly. Every 2-3 minutes, do check them out just to make sure that it's not burnt. We want to have a very nice golden color on the skin. When they turn a beautiful light yellow color like this, we'll turn it to the other side. Look at how beautiful these are. Let's have a look. Now we'll turn it to the other side to wash the skin again. Wow, beautiful color. We must make sure that the chicken are cooked. That's why I'm using medium heat. Now the part is to crisp up the skin really, really nicely. This will take another few minutes. I'll show you how it looks like in a while. Let's have a look at the skin. Wow, crisp up beautifully. The chicken are almost done already. About 1 minute or more, we'll remove the chicken from the oil. I'll remove the chicken from the pan now. Remove them and set them aside. Now we'll remove the excess oil from the pan, but leave about 1 tablespoon of oil for cooking our sauce. Now we'll prepare our sauce. Add in 2 chopped garlic, 2 cloves of chopped garlic. Alright, you don't have to turn the heat up too high. Once you can smell the garlic, add in 2 tablespoons of plum paste, 2 tablespoons of sweet chili sauce, 2 tablespoons of light soy sauce, and 2 tablespoons of dark soy sauce. Mix them up. Now we'll add in 1 cup of water. Mix up well. Turn on the heat to medium high or medium. And we'll reduce the sauce a little bit. We'll reduce the sauce by about 1/3. This will take a couple of minutes. The sauce is now reduced to 2/3 of the original volume. I'll add in 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. And we'll thicken this up with a little bit of cornstarch solution. Okay. We'll turn off the flame now and I'll add in the chicken thigh back again just to coat them well. Yeah, just mix them up well to make sure that they are thoroughly coated. Okay, nice. We'll serve this now. And now the dish is done, let's have a taste. The lemon sauce really elevates this dish. There's a little bit of sourness, a little bit of sweetness. It's very flavorful. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope you like our video. Do click like on our video and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.